Articles of Association.
While the Memorandum of Association defines the relationship between the company and the outsiders, Articles of Association defines the relationship between the company and the member. Adanaladhaan we call Articles of Association as the internal bylaws, rules and regulations of the company. Tell me what will be there in the Articles of Association. Number one, about share capital. Number one, calls on shares. Who can make calls on shares? Number two, forfeiture of shares. Under what circumstances forfeiture of shares can be made? Under what circumstances surrender of shares can be made? Under what circumstances dividend can be paid? Should dividend be paid on face value or should dividend be paid on paid up value? Can the company exercise any lien over the shares? Can the company withhold the dividend of any members? Who can become a board of director? What should be the qualification share of a board of director? What is the procedure for transferring shares from one person to the other person? What is the procedure for transmission of shares? Board of director, should he hold qualification shares? How long he will hold office? Winding up, what is the procedure for winding up of the company? All these things will be there in the Articles of Association. But if you look at the Articles of Association, it is speaking about company members, directors. It speaks only about the company members and directors, which means this is a document which is regulating the internal management of the company or the internal affairs of the company. That is why you call this as an Articles of Association. Sir, what is the definition of Articles of Association? The other day we saw what is the definition of Articles of Association. Same story. What is an Articles of Association? Articles of Association means an Articles of Association as originally framed and as altered from time. This is the definition in Articles of Association. Same thing. We don't get a clarity. So, thereby we understand what is Articles of Association. It defines the internal management, internal regulation of the company. Following, can I amend the Articles of Association? Yes, you can amend the Articles of Association. What procedures follow? Pass a special resolution. In the Memorandum of Association alteration, no big troubles are involved here. Memorandum of Association alteration, central government approval if it is going to be name change. Then you need to get the RD approval if you are going to move from one ROC to the other ROC within the same state. Or you need to get the company law board approval if you are moving from one state to the other state. All these stories will not apply for alteration of Articles of Association. Altering the Articles of Association, only one thing is to be done. What is to be done? Special resolution is to be passed. Moment I say special resolution, what should come to your mind? E form 20. Next. Should a company have its own memorandum of association or can it follow something for memorandum of association? Can a company adopt table A for memorandum of association? Number one, table A does not speak about memorandum of association. Table A speaks about articles of association. But what you need to understand, a company can either have its own articles of association or it can borrow the provisions of table A. And I am question Adilla. Should a company have its own memorandum of association? Yes, or can it adopt some format? Company should have own memorandum of association because memorandum of association will change from company to company. Yes, I am a company which is engaged in manufacturing. Na, enoda object class will be different. Yes, there is a company which is engaged in service providing. Na, adoda object class will be different. You cannot have a standard memorandum of association. Standard memorandum of association, not at all possible. Yes, sir. Capital structure will be different. The other company's capital structure will be different. Yes, sir. I may be located in particular state. He may be located in particular state. You cannot standardize a memorandum of association. Every company should have its own memorandum of association. Following?
Yes, sir.
Anal. If it is going to be a company which is limited by shares, if it is going to be a company which is limited by shares. It need not have its own articles of association. It can adopt table A. It can adopt table A. What is table A? Table A is the model articles of association. Table A is the sample articles of association. So what a company limited by shares can do? It need not have its own articles of association. It can adopt table A. Sorry. Can I have my own articles of association also?
Yes.
Now closely follow. You can have your own articles of association. But if your own articles of association are not answering to some point, to that extent, table A will be applicable to you. With me, when you have your own articles of association, still table A may be applicable to you. But if you don't want a table A completely, if you don't want table A completely, you will add a provision in your articles of association. What provision you will add in your articles of association? Under no situation table A is applicable to me. I didn't add a provision in the articles of association. Now articles of association, table A will not be applicable to me. Appo can I say, if it is going to be a company which is limited by shares, three types of possibilities are there. Three possibilities are there. What are all the three possibilities? One, I do nothing. I don't have my own articles of association. Automatically, which articles of association is applicable to me? Table A articles of association is applicable to me. Correct?
Yes,
or possibility number two is, I am having my own articles of association. For the deficiencies in my own articles of association, what is applicable? Table A is applicable. This is possibility number two. Own articles also applicable. Table A is also applicable. Possibility number three is, I have my own articles of association excluding table A. I have my own articles of association excluding table A. Upper first option, table A only. Second option, mixture. Table A as well as own articles of association. Third is own articles of association only. Following.
Yes,
but all these stories are applicable only for a company limited by share. Aba other companies, company limited by guarantee with share capital, company limited by guarantee without share capital, other companies, what they should do? They should compulsorily have their own articles of association. They should compulsorily have their own articles of association. Are you all following?
Yes, sir.
Private limited company, should it have own articles of association or can it adopt a table A? Table A possible or not possible?
Possible.
Not possible. Table A is only for a public limited company which is limited by share. Ena private limited company, definition of a private limited company, if you go through the definition of private limited company, it says private limited company is a company which is having a minimum paid up capital of rupees 1 lakh, and which by its articles of association, three classes we discussed, correct?
Yes,
sir. A private limited company, public limited company, how do I differentiate? Go through the articles of association. If these clauses are there in the articles of association, I declare it as a private limited company. Yes or not?
Yes, sir.
Anala, private limited company cannot adopt table A. Private limited company should have their own articles of association. But what we do in practice? Table A we will take. In the three conditions, we put in table A. Now, we will go and register as if it is our own articles of association. Are you all with me?
Yes, sir.
Everyone? Sir. Points we discuss. Number one. Can a company adopt any memorandum of association?
No.
A company cannot adopt any memorandum of association. Every company should have its own memorandum of association. Number two. Which company can adopt table A? A public company limited by shares can adopt a table. Can a private company adopt a table A? No. Can a company limited by guarantee adopt a table A? No. Can a unlimited company adopt a table A? No. Table A story is applicable for whom? Public limited company limited by shares. Now, even for this public limited company which is limited by shares, three options are available. What are all the three options which are available? It can keep quiet. Memorandum association alone you go and register. What the law will assume? For you table A is applicable. Or you have your own articles of association. But this own articles of association is deficient means what will apply? Table A will apply. Or what you can do, you can have your own articles of association and you can exclude table A. Now which means table A is not applicable to you even if your AOA is deficient in some aspects. Samajh gaya?
Yes, sir.
Format is given. Memorandum of association you cannot adopt, but the format of memorandum of association is given. How it should start, how it should proceed, how it should end, again it is given. It is given in different tables. Table B, C, D, E. Four tables are there. Table B speaks about format of a memorandum of association of a public limited company limited by shares. Table C contains the format for memorandum of association and articles of association of a guarantee company without share capital. Table D, MOA and AOA of a guarantee company with share capital. Table E is MOA, AOA of an unlimited company. Come on, come on. Ipo B, C, D, E. Four tables are there. In fact, five tables are there. What is that five tables? I'll tell you. Listen, the five tables la, table A, B, C, D, E. Table A, it consists of, sorry, they clapped, your object is satisfied, no, come on, listen here. So table A, it contains the model articles of association of a public company limited by shares. Table B, memorandum of association for a company limited by shares. Table C, MOA and AOA for a company limited by guarantee without share capital. Table D edukna, everything I have given in your book. Articles of association, articles B, lena memorandum of association, logo and see, yeah. Sir, everyone, now just listen to me. Having completed all these things, I am going to proceed to the next area. Next area, two doctrines, two principles I am going to discuss. I need absolute silence for these two principles, very, very important principles. This principles, they are not only applicable at the CA IPCC level, it is applicable even at CA final level. So, till final, we are going to discuss this, or it is having implication even at final level. Let us take for discussion. Sikram ba, jaldi copy.